without agriculture, our country cannot stand. So we have agricultural land and our city is highly eco-friendly.
Problems in our society, the politicians or...